Before you begin, remove the service cover, storage drive cover, and keyboard. Removal. Remove the 5, 6mm T8 Torx head screws that secure the top cover to the base enclosure. Remove the 3, 5mm T8 Torx head screws that secure the top cover to the base enclosure. Remove the 3mm P0 Phillips broadhead screw in the hard disk drive bay that secures the top cover to the base enclosure. Turn the notebook over and open the display panel. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the power button board ZIF connector and disconnect the power button board ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad board ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the fingerprint reader board ZIF connector and disconnect the fingerprint reader board ribbon cable from the system board. Disconnect the speaker cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the 6, 5mm T8 Torx head screws that secure the top cover to the base enclosure. Using a non-marring, flat-bladed tool, carefully release the top cover from the base enclosure. Lift the top cover off of the base enclosure and remove. Note: before installing a new top cover, remove the following from the old top cover and install onto the new top cover: power button board, touchpad board, speakers, fingerprint reader board. Reverse this procedure to install the top cover.